lunacy how our government can even contemplate, fathom that idea. Save it for future generations.